Welcome back. It's that time of the year when Brussels sprout stalks start showing up in all the grocery stores, but how do you actually cook them? Well, Catherine Horvath, chef from Whole Foods in Rocky River, is here to show us that. Plus, a shortcut to those mashed potatoes. We got to cut time in half. Girl, this is my segment. If I was hosting Thanksgiving, this I'd just throw all this in my truck.
Yeah, I mean, that's what we're here for. Whole Foods Market is trying to make it easier for you to, you know, have your table all set and you could spend more time with your family.
So when you walk into Whole Foods, I mean, give us an idea of what you can get. It's pre-made.
Sure. Well, we have quite a few different side dishes. We have three different stuffings. We have corn pudding. We also have the maple sweet mashed potatoes, which I'm going to demonstrate a savory and a sweet one. We also have our oven-ready turkey, which is absolutely amazing. All you have to do is pop this in the oven. It's already buttered with our herb butter from the bakery, and we have our sachet of rosemary, thyme, and sage.
So I saw her out in the garage area where they prepped the table, and she pulled out these bags of things that were already done. I'm like, the guts are already out. That's fantastic.
Right.
Because I can't eat after I do that. Yeah, I can't eat. I'm just not.
Understandable.
Just not me.
So, I mean,
That's
this is all
wonderful.
Ready to go, and you just pick it up, make your reservation, call our holiday table,
yes.
And you are good to go.
Cool.
Now, what I want to go on to next is something that could be a total showstopper for your Thanksgiving table, your spread.
And I don't think people know that Brussels sprouts are on the stem.
Right.
Right?
Right. That's why I want to feature these. These come in about once a year.
Okay.
This is like $5 a stalk. How amazing is this?
Wow.
Look at how many Brussels you get. And like I said, this is going to be a showstopper for your spread, your Thanksgiving spread.
Forget the turkey. You just put that in the center of the table.
Right. That's what I'm saying. And everybody can pull off of them.
Okay.
So the way I did them, I roasted them. And what I did was I took lime leaves. Okay. So you get that citrus in there.
Yeah.
Place these sporadically, you know, through your Brussels. Also, I chose the herb sorrel.
Okay.
Which has sorrel is an herb and it's a little bit tangy.
Okay.
But it also has like a green apple taste to it.
Ooh.
I know. So that's nice to bring to the Thanksgiving table as well. So then I sprinkle it with the sorrel.
Okay.
And then what I find is more convenient is the olive oil spray. So I want to spray that down.
Oh, cool.
Coat it evenly, okay?
Okay.
Turn it, and again, and then salt, pepper.
Okay.
And here's the thing, you want to cover it with the foil, but you want to kind of leave it a little open, but you want those herbs and everything to roast, to saturate those Brussels sprouts.
Yeah, yum.
And so
that's the finished product.
This is the finished product.
Look how pretty that is.
What I also do with this is I finished it with a grape must.
Oh.
Yeah.
Grape must.
It's sweeter. Okay, like this is the first process in winemaking.
Okay.
So this includes the stem, the seeds, and the skin.
Okay.
Okay, so it's sweet. It's just a nice little compliment.
Wow.
And then my favorite part to it, which gives it a great little pop, is the pomegranate seeds.
Beautiful.
Which you can purchase at our Whole Foods Market.
Okay, now before we run out of time.
Sure, sure.
Explain how you do the mashed potatoes.
Okay, real quick. So I did two different ways.
Okay.
The maple sweets are already ready for you. So you either pop them in the oven, do them on the stovetop, whatever is easiest for you.
Okay.
So, okay, for the sweet, I took an apple quinoa granola.
Mm.
Okay, so it's a little different from your pecans or things like that. So cover however much you want.
Okay.
Okay, and then I also made a honey roasted peanut butter clotted cream. I know that's a mouthful to say.
Stop it.
I know. You can try our in-house ground, like you can grind it fresh, ready to go, peanut butter. And I also took our clotted cream. So you want to top it with that.
Okay.
Okay. And then also, I finished it with some dried currants.
Ooh.
Okay.
Wow. What are you doing on Thanksgiving?
I know.
I was going to pack you up and take it home with me.
So then for the savory real quick, I did an ancho chili,
okay.
Creme fraiche. Okay. And then I did a smoked pepito, which is a pumpkin seed.
Yum.
Right. And then I topped it with our spicy microgreens, which has like a mustardy flavor.
Woo! So. We got a lot to eat today, folks. Thank you for coming in. We're going to have
you.
All these recipes on our website, foxhay.com, and our Pinterest page. We'll be right back. Thanks.